is overcome. Yes, he is overcome. We will not be shaken.